Well, hey guys, what's up? It's Candace. If you are new to my channel, welcome. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. We are literally on our way to 1,000 subscribers, so I would really appreciate it if y'all help your girl out, okay? But anyways, as you guys can tell by the title of this video, we are going to be doing a try-on haul. Yes, you guys, this is like a fall, winter type of thing, but you guys, please keep in mind, I live in Los Angeles, so a lot of these pieces that I'm going to be wearing, and it's not a lot of them, it's just a few, it's like a little mini lookbook, but the pieces that I'm going to be wearing are more so like West Coast appropriate, so a lot of these things may not be fall, winter appropriate if you live in other parts of the world, so just keep that in mind. Also, most of these outfits do have my legs out, so you know, if you do live in a more colder climate, feel free to pair it with like some leggings or some stockings or some tights. I did it, but just for, you know, purpose of this video, I just, you know, did it. But if I was like out in public and it was cold, I probably would pair most of these outfits with like some thick stockings or some tights or something like that. Also, all of these pieces are from Fashion Nova. Well, actually not all of them. Most of them are from Fashion Nova, but the ones that are not, I will be letting you guys know where they are from. If you are new to my channel, I am 5'7", and I do wear a size 2X. 1X to 2X typically. Most of these outfits are 2X, but I will be, again, letting you guys know if it's like a different size. So yeah, let's just go ahead and get inside this video. All right, you guys, so for look number one, I decided to go ahead and do this white kind of like peplum shirt. This shirt now is actually from Shein. I believe this is in a 1X, and that's because this is like pretty loose, a looser type of material. Well, the top is, but the bottom is kind of fitted, so I could have did a 1X or a 2X in this, but this is from Shein, and typically in Shein I do wear a 2X. They run kind of small in most of their items, but like I said, I could have did a 1X or a 2X. Keep in mind I'm 5'7", so yeah, I went ahead and did this white kind of peplum shirt. And the reason why I did this for fall, you guys, is because, like I said, living here in LA is just really unpredictable. Like, you never know if it's gonna be super cold. Like, today is November something, and today it's 94 degrees, you guys. So that's why I'm saying, like, I just kind of pair things based upon the weather more so, not the season, if that makes any sense. So yeah, I went ahead and did this white peplum shirt. I paired the white peplum shirt, you guys, with these denim jeans. These are from Fashion Nova, and I got these in a size 2X. And if you are like hippie or have like a stomach like I do, like, y'all, I don't know why people be trying to get over here and act like they, you know what I'm saying? I mean, we working on it, but I am definitely a full figure plus size girl, and I'm plus size everywhere, not just in my booty and my thighs and my chest. Like, I'm plus size. So just keep that in mind, and you guys will see me try on these outfits throughout the video. But this is a, these are denim jeans from Fashion Nova in a size 2X. They fit kind of okay, but honestly, you guys, I feel like I could have done a 3X in these, just because they're straight, like they're very narrow. They don't really give like any give for like hips or anything like that. So if you are bottom heavy, or you know, just wider at the bottom or thicker at the bottom, for Fashion Nova jeans I would probably do a size up, but that's just me. Like I said, these are a size 2X, but Fashion Nova sometimes can be unpredictable in their jeans, only because you never know if they're gonna fit straight or if they're gonna give a little give or stretchy. Because I have gotten jeans from Fashion Nova that were, I think they were 2X, and in those I feel like I could have got a 1X. So for Fashion Nova it's a little tricky. So like I said, I usually wear a size 2X, and I'm 5'7", so these fit okay. Like I said, I could have done a size up, but for the purpose of this video, these definitely work. So for the next look, I went ahead and did this black dress, and I got this black dress from I got this black dress from Fashion Nova. Now this black dress, I did get it on 1X. As you can see, it's very like form-fitting. However, it is stretchy. So if you are a 2X, I would recommend to get a 1X just because a 2X is probably gonna stretch into a 3X. Cause like I said, it does look kind of like small or whatever on the video, but it definitely does have some stretch to it. So I got this in a 1X, and honestly, you guys, I could have got this in like an extra large, honestly. But and in the video, I did not show you guys it with tights, like I said in the intro, but these are actually from Target. So if I was somewhere where it was cold or I was going out like at nighttime, I probably would put these on. These are a size 2X and they're very thick material. They're like borderline legging material, but they definitely are stockings. So I would definitely pair this with that. And then I'm gonna show you another dress where I will probably pair this with as well. The next look I was going to show you guys is this like pretty blue winter wonderland type of dress, and you guys are going to see this on me obviously in the next clip. I got this in a 1X from Fashion Nova. Like I said, if you are kind of more bottom heavy, and I don't mean just like your thighs, but I mean stomach wise, I would go a size up with Fashion Nova for their bottoms. But for like their tops and their dresses, they are usually a little more stretchy, especially when you see this type of like ribbed material. It usually will give you some give and stretch. So I got this in a 1X from Fashion Nova, super cute. And again, you guys, this is a dress that if I was somewhere where it was super cold, I would pair it with these stockings or tights or whatever, and like some cute thigh high boots to go with it as well. I think I had on the thigh high boots with the black dress in the try on part of the video. So yeah, you can definitely pair that dress with these as well. But like I said, if it's just kind of breezy, cool, not too cold, you can definitely just wear that with some thigh highs. You don't need the leggings or the stockings with it. So finally, you guys, I am actually wearing what I just showed you. This outfit, actually, I put together. This top is actually from Fashion Nova, and this top is in a 1X, and the bottoms, as you guys seen, was that leather skirt. That's also from Shein, and if you guys watched my last Shein haul, you would have seen that. I believe I got the skirt in a 2X as well, so just a mix of two different brands, you know what I'm saying? Put a little outfit together, whatever. So yeah, I definitely like this top. It's definitely like stretchy. Another where I feel like I could have got a size smaller just for it to be a little more fitted. But again, that's your preference. So this is a 1X, and then the bottom is a 2X. Now I do feel like in this skirt from Shein, I could have gotten a 1X because it is a little looser than I'd like my mini skirts to be, but it definitely works. So again, that's your preference. If you like things to be a little more fitted or tighter, in this leather skirt, I definitely would size down. But if you like it to be a little more looser, flowy, just, you know, more comfortable, then definitely go stick with your size because it is true to size. So yeah, I paired most of these looks with my thigh-high boots. That's always been a staple in my closet, you guys, especially from fall, winter season. Like I said, if you watched my Shein try-on haul, you guys would have seen that I just bought those thigh-high boots that don't have a heel, but I also have another pair of thigh-high boots with a heel. So depending on the occasion, I may dress it up with a heel or just wear the flat thigh high boots or whatever. So yeah, you guys, these are just a couple of little outfits I wanted to show you guys just to kind of get you started for the fall winter time. Okay, if you're a plus size girl like me, I definitely would stick with the ribbed type of dresses. Those are like my favorite. Like, definitely gonna be ordering a lot more. They're super cute and comfy. I'm feeling the turtleneck type of vibe as well, so I'll probably come back with some more dresses like the black one that I've seen you guys with, that you guys seen me with. I didn't do too much with accessories, you guys. I just have on my Candace necklace and this ring that I actually got from Shein, and I actually did not show you guys in the last haul from Shein, but this was like literally $2. I need to take it off of this finger. My best friend is always telling me like, why do you wear that on your ring finger? But I don't know, it's just a habit, a good habit, I guess. But yeah, you guys, so I got this from Shein, so this kind of worked with all of my outfits. I didn't do too much in jewelry department. If you guys watch my videos, I'm not really so into like so bags and things like that. But if if you guys want to see me kind of dress up these outfits with different bags and different shoes, then go ahead and like this video. I love doing try on hauls for you guys. I know I don't do them that often, but this is definitely super fun just so you guys can see, you know what I'm saying, what I like to wear. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys follow me on my new Instagram. It's at Candace on YouTube. Let's get my followers up, you guys. I will be doing Vlogmas this year, you guys. Yes, I will be doing Vlogmas. So make sure you follow me on all my social medias to get updates. Turn your notifications on so you can know when I post a new video. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.